Taylor Hall is healthy, set to return to the lineup for the first time in 10 days as his team looks to snap a four-game losing streak.
Ryan O'Reilly for Eichel, laid off the stick of Kyle Okposo. The Devils met that well, but it comes back to Jack Eichel again. Here's Eichel maneuvering, plays it down low. Backhand try, saved by Kincaid. They play it down low. O'Reilly to the stick of Eichel. Here's Jack Eichel to O'Reilly. Glove saved by Kincaid.
Look at Jack Eichel as he gets it down low to Reinhardt. There's a nice save in tight on the backhand. And then right here, watch this pass from Eichel. Right on the tape, Keith Kincaid is into it early.
Up loose along the near board. Good pass by Palmieri to spring the Devils the other way. Here comes Miles Wood. Power move, backhand! He scores! Miles Wood gives the Devils the lead on a gorgeous move on Leonard. And the ice in Buffalo is finally broken. Devils get Bratt, Hischier, and Hall back on the ice. Pass off the stick of Hischier. Gets wide, one saver, continues on. Bratt finds Hall, shoots, he scores! Taylor Hall, and there's the magic from the trio that they were hoping for tonight. Taylor Hall gives the Devils a 2-0 lead.
Bratt, the no-look to Hall, he knew exactly where he was. Hall's able to skate into it. Quick snapshot, and I think Leonard got a little piece of it, but not enough.
O'Reilly gets it back. Shot by McCabe, he scores! And with 5:02 to go, the Sabres are on the board. It's a power play goal.
Looks like this puck was on end before he shot it. And in fact, it is. Makes it a little more difficult to pick up for the goaltender and somehow eludes Keith Kincaid.
Sabres get a sixth attacker on to make it 6-on-4. Quick shot, saved by Kincaid. He got the rebound out as well. Shot by Kane, blocked away in front and cleared by Boyle.
Oh, wow, Keith Kincaid. There's the shot from Ristolainen and the big save initially from Keith Kincaid right there with O'Reilly right in front. And then on the backhand, O'Reilly's able to get a good opportunity. Huge saves from Keith Kincaid.
Ristolainen with the important hold. Out of the box is Nico. Knocks the puck away from Hischier. Take it here. Hischier overskated the puck. Knocked to the ice by Eichel, and we play on. O'Reilly motors into the Devil's zone. Rodriguez drops a pass back. Scandella gets it only as far as John Moore. He'll chip it out of the zone. Racing ahead is Boyle. Lifts a Buffalo stick. 12 seconds to go. Scandella stripped by Palmieri. Kyle Palmieri in alone scores. Good night.
They have gathered at the scorer's table where these conversations have factored in the past between these teams. The linesmen are at the table, and they are discussing whether or not the Devils were offside. We are being told, good goal, and it will hold up. And the Devils extended to 3-1. The irony there was that Taylor Hall, the last time these teams played, put himself offside. Devils let that one slip away. Not tonight. Keith Kincaid with a marvelous performance tonight. In goal for the Devils, he stops 27 of 28 Buffalo shots. And the Devils have their 25th win of the season. That's three shy of their total from all of last year.
Well, there's Keith Kincaid, comes up large, and they needed it. As the Buffalo Sabres have been so stingy lately.